I'm Sabina. Do you know why the Adventist Church promotes healthy living? Or why Dr. Ricketts changed religion after her husband's death? How did Bobby Frederick become the owner of the iconic Harlem Plaza, which Dominican band had the privilege of playing during the halftime show of the NFL Super Bowl? What is PCOS? What are the symptoms of lupus? What is Dr. Winston's field of study for his PhD? These interesting personalities and worthy causes have all been featured on In the Spotlight show with Fadina Frampton. Join us this and every Monday, 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. on Q95 FM. Or you may wish to interact with other Spotlighters like myself on Facebook Live on Fadina's page. In the Spotlight features many of our Dominican personalities and campaigns for which we want to raise awareness. Join us in the Spotlight, Q95 FM, 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. every Monday evening. I sit, I crochet, I listen. In the Spotlight, you never know who will be on next. Join us.